couple shout-outs first to some of the sponsors of this event. We have, of course, Westfield, which thank you so much, Westfield, for putting this on. This is awesome. They actually have a booth over here. If you guys haven't been there, you can go over there. You can enter for a $100 gift card. And today, if you spend $250 in the Galleria anywhere, we take the same day receipts back to the concierge desk, and they'll give you immediately $25 gift card to the eateries. So basically, if you spend $250, you eat for free today. So make sure you do that. There's also Safe Credit Union here. They're doing a spend to win over here. You can win backpacks. And let me tell you, with school coming up, I know some of you college students need some money. They got it. They've got the money. They can actually help you out right today if you're interested. So you can go over there and talk to them. And finally, we have a model search after this. Cast Images is putting this model search on. We had over 100 entries. We have 20 finalists that are coming on today. Some of those finalists are actually part of the regular show. After the show, they're going to be coming up again. We're going to have judges over here. Chris, my man, is one of the judges. He's ready to go right now with his pink tie. So you guys give them a lot of support when they come out here. Most of them, it's the first time they've ever done it. So they're going to need a lot of cheers from you guys to make it feel welcome. And a little extra surprise, all you guys in the VIP seats, look under your chairs. There's something under a few chairs that you might like. Hold it up if you got it. There's not a lot, but they're cool. Anybody find one yet? Put your hand up if you found it. All right. We got gift cards to the Buckle, correct? All right, Buckle, thank you. That's all I've got. So if you're tired of me and you want to see some real good-looking people, we'll get the dancers out here first, and then the models. Let's bring on the dancers.